said and done, your experience of so many years, 40, 50 years in public health, sir, this COVID has put a big challenge to the public health ecosystem, public health infrastructure, and we, even the public health experts like you, I believe, and many other were caught unaware. So what is your learning, sir, if quickly we can, and the message you'd like to give to this program, that will be quite helpful, sir. Professor Reddy's.
It's hugely clear that whether it is COVID or any other pandemic, or even the day-to-day health problems that we encounter, many of them will require adequate knowledge in order to prevent, but also to counter and effectively manage. And therefore, enhancing health literacy is absolutely vital. So I believe what we really require now is people-partnered public health, and in order to ensure solidarity at the national level and at the global level. And for that, we need to dispel the myths, counter the fake news, promote the right kind of health and nutrition literacy, and build the kind of networks which can advance health at the individual, family, community, and global level. Thank you very much.